On this episode of Living the Dream, Jimmy and Luiza head to the plantation on Crystal River for some scalloping and gag grouper action.
Look at him in the water there, it's huge! Holy cow, Steve!
Can you even get him to fit in there?
I got him!
Nice,
Big fish on! Big fish on!
But this is a monster.
This one's huge. Look at that thing go! Oh my gosh!
Nice!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
There he goes!
That's the biggest rooster fish I've ever seen, Luiza!
Oh my god!
My gosh, guys!
Well done!
Woo-hoo! All right! Woo! Yeah, boy! That's a kingfish right there! Oh my gosh!
Alright guys, well, we're out at the plantation on Crystal River this week and we're going to be doing some scalloping. We're out here with Luiza and Brittany, and they've both been scalloping before. We were actually just a couple days ago and had a great time. It's very busy out here right now because it's a Saturday. All you really need for scalloping is a fishing license, a pair of fins, a mask and a snorkel, and a scallop bag. 5-gallon bucket like we have over here is handy if you want to help yourself measure them out that way. Allow 2 gallons per person, and right now there's a bunch of them out here, but there's a lot of smaller ones too because it's the beginning of the season. So if you run into some smaller ones, throw them back, let them go, bring them out deeper and throw them back, that way someone else doesn't keep them. But anyways, we're gonna get suited up and get in the water. See you guys on the water.
Living the Dream with Captain Jimmy Nelson is made possible by Salt Life, live salty. Grizzly Coolers, envisioned, engineered, and perfected for performance. Deckin, never compromise, demand the best. And by Plantation on Crystal River, the place to stay and play along Florida's Nature Coast. A hidden gem tucked along Florida's Nature Coast, the Plantation on Crystal River is surrounded by the natural springs of Kings Bay and the Crystal River. The grounds feature 196 comfortable rooms with an old Florida feel, set to a color palette of soothing grays, deep blues, and bright greens to embrace the resort's surrounding natural habitat. The Plantation on Crystal River is an ideal setting for travelers of all ages and interests to enjoy endless outdoor activities and a relaxing atmosphere. From dinner at the West 82 Bar and Grill to a poolside tiki bar and boundless activities, the Plantation on Crystal River is the perfect Florida getaway. For more information, visit plantationoncrystalriver.com. Back on the water, Jimmy, Luiza, and their friend Steve prep lines with cut-up sardines and are on the hunt for gag groupers.
Oh, what the flounder, bro?
Get it in here.
Nice.
Oh. What? What is going on? What?
That's like an offshore flounder.
Yeah. Mine's running like crazy. Oh, I got a really big one. Mine's a keeper, dude. Mine's a little bigger than that. Well, guys, welcome back to another episode of Living the Dream. Today, we're out of the Plantation on Crystal River, and I have my good friend Steve with me today. It's actually his birthday, 10 days older than me. Sorry, 13 days older than me. And, oh my gosh, I got a big grouper on. He's giving me such a hard time.
Come on, bring him in, man. Let's go.
This is literally our first drop. Steve, you can show him what you got there, Steve.
Got you today.
Little baby.
I want you to hold on to that one for a minute. I want to show, compare to what a real one looks like. Oh my gosh, this is a monster, dude. This has got to be a 35-inch fish. Unreal. Look at him in the water there. It's huge. Holy cow, Steve. That's a monster, dude. I told you. Woo. Holy cow. I didn't catch the fish today on the first drop, did I? Oh my gosh. Wow, guys. There you go.
Man, mine's got some growing to do.
Man, throw that in the water before you embarrass yourself, Steve.
All right, all right.
Oh, now. Whoa.
That was a double.
Holy cow. First drop. Half my grouper limit is in the boat right now. Guys, these things only have to be 24 inches, and this one's about 34. Huge, man.
Dude, wow. You got the touch.
And you're only allowed two per person, so there's half my limit right there. Wonderful fish. Golly, Steve, I'm going to have to dig this out.
It's amazing. You got it?
I don't know. I don't know. Oh, my gosh. Let's see if I get his mouth open even.
Here it is.
Still in there. Yeah, he's 34 inches. It's over 33 as long as it goes on there. Man, called that one right. What a beast. Look at this, we'll go ahead and start the grizzly off the right way. We can even get him to fit in there. Okay. Have to move some ice already. Beauty. Good start, guys. You have to range that later.
I got him.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh. Got a nice fish here.
as you can see, it's a fun fight here. A small reel. See if I can pull some hog fish while the grouper fishing. Oh,
that's a red grouper.
And a red grouper. We can't keep grouper right now. A red grouper, and this one is too small anyways.
Good job.
See ya.
Man, he turned the reel over on me. Not a monster, but it's a grouper. All day, guys. These fish just keep coming in all day. There we go, and it's another red grouper. Now this spot is loaded with reds. So I think what we're gonna do, because we don't want any more of these red groupers, we're gonna go ahead and cut to a commercial break, move to a new spot, and see if we can get a few more gags.
Gentle giants of the sea, manatees are a popular sight at the plantation on Crystal River, be it observing them from afar or swimming and snorkeling right beside them. The Plantation Adventure Center offers a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to swim alongside these beautiful and playful creatures. And Crystal River is one of the best places where you can interact with these West Indian manatee, literally coming face to snout. The Adventure Center at the plantation on Crystal River can facilitate all of your snorkeling needs. They even have a fully stocked gift shop to bring home memories of your time with the manatees. Back on the water, the action continues.
There's another one. Oh, it's a keeper. Golly, son! I got another huge one! Yeah!
Man, don't tell me I got another baby one.
Here, Steve, turn the handle for me. I'll let you keep this one. Yeah, you got one. Oh, it's a red. It's a red grouper.
Oh, it's a red. It's a red.
Yeah, I got a gag. Pretty double.
There you go. Do it.
I think that was season, right?
Yeah, yeah, they just closed red grouper on us. I don't know what they're thinking, because there's plenty of red grouper out here. But we're no longer allowed to keep red grouper, just gags. Since 26.
Man, I keep catching the smallest one. Yeah. What's going on with this?
Very last drop, we just got a 34-inch gag, and now a 26-inch and a red grouper they're not allowed to keep. Cool, man. I'm going to throw this one in the grizzly.
Go for it. This one's going back in the water.
There you go.
Yeah.
There we go. Come on.
Woo! So you can finally get a keeper on the boat.
If you need a hand, let me know.
I got this.
Woo! You need a hand.
What we got here, man? It ain't a grouper, but a good old grouper.
Oh, I was going to come help you lift him.
That's nice. Beautiful.
Man, I'm worried now if I catch a big grouper. This thing whooped me.
Let's see what we got.
Oh, you can toss that trigger right over here, Steve.
Well, wait a second.
You got two great things here.
It's not a grouper.
Oh, there we go. One-handed it. These guys are getting the grunt and the trigger fish out of the way.
And it's on fire.
There it goes. I got a another grouper coming up.
You need a break, bro?
No, I'm just getting warmed up. Just getting the engine started.
You're getting all the good fish.
Wow, you got the hot hands.
Go back up there and play with the trigger fish.
Oh. This guy, what can I do? When you're on
Happy
fire,
birthday,
you're,
Steve.
You're
Happy
on
birthday.
Fire, you're on fire. Heck yeah, man.
Oh, buddy. Yeah. Another nice one.
You got it.
I'll put them on the tape for the heck of it.
Just like that.
The plantation on Crystal River features a 27-hole golf course for the avid golfers in your family. holes are lined with native oaks, palms, and pines, as well as featuring water views with abundant Florida wildlife. You'll see everything from migratory birds to alligators and everything in between during your round. Careful though, they don't make great caddies. The 18-hole championship course is a favorite among PGA and LPGA professionals and includes a collection of challenging fairways, perfect for the golfer at any skill level. For more information, visit golfcrystalriver.com. Back on the water, Jimmy chums the water, looking for the catch of the day.
Steve's having a hard day today, guys. It's his birthday. Ugh. And I've been fishing right beside him all day, but for some reason...
I'm your good luck charm, man.
Here, take this rod real quick, Steve. You got a real one up, man.
Wait, hold on. I got my own problem here.
Yeah, it's another big gag.
Oh, man.
Look at him.
I'm rubbed up on you.
Oh, my gosh.
I hope I don't mess you up, brother.
You got me a little. It's okay.
Whoa,
shoot.
Woo. Sorry, I got you all tangled up.
It's okay. It's okay.
There you go.
Look at there.
Get back up.
This is what they look like, Steve.
Oh, okay.
That's a gag. Oh my gosh.
I give up, man.
You give up, you give up.
Nice job.
Oh.
There it is. Another pretty fish. Look at these teeth here in their mouth too. You don't want to get your fingers in there.
Pretty one. Let's measure them.
Oh yeah. See that? That's plenty. 24 and a quarter.
Showing us how it's done again.
Pretty fish. Want to hold him, see what it feels like?
No, I'll catch it.
Let's put him in here with some of his friends. Whoop, whoop. Stay in, buddy.
Get in there.
All right.
All right.
Dang. Big fish on. Big fish on. Oh, this one might be bigger than the first one.
Yeah,
wow. Get up here. Woo.
Get my line in.
Big deal with these things here, and they're so big, is you just gotta get their head turned and he's pulling it back down quick. Man. These fish give it everything they've got for about 1 minute. It's life or death for them because we're bringing them home and frying them up. But this is a monster. This one's huge. I bet he's another 34 incher. Gosh. It's not typical to have grouper continue to pull drag when you have them halfway up. It's another giant. I can see him down there. Wow. It's an absolute giant. This is what fishing's all about here in Crystal River. Giant gag grouper. All right. That's gotta be another 34 incher right there. Holy smokes, Luiza.
Woo. That's a beast.
Big old grouper. Goodness.
How do you do this, Jimmy? How do you keep doing this? How do you keep doing this?
He's got my sinker in his belly and everything. Another massive gag out here, guys. There's so many big gags out here this week. Look in this cooler here. Look at the size of these. 34, 35 inch groupers. Crazy. Out of the plantation on Crystal River. Hard to beat.
Living the Dream was brought to you by Salt Life. Live salty. For more fishing and diving action, follow Jimmy on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, and TikTok at Captain Jimmy Nelson.